we moved to Colorado Springs, and when you're an artist, that's what you do. You become active in the arts community. At birth, in the womb?
Mine began at 13, is when I became very serious about wanting to be a painter. I was 13 years old.
Yeah.
I really liked the O'Keeffe event because of the energy and the excitement in the crowd.
They're always so good, and just encompassing everything, not just the exhibits, but we enjoyed Kenny Loggins an awful lot.
Yeah.
And then the students' documentary films, youth documentary corps, that was fascinating. And I know that that affected so many members of the audience, even to the point that some were so deeply touched that they got up and walked out. And that was just a huge kudos to the Art Center that they would teach students, student documentarians, that such as show off their talent at such a young age, and that we have that level of talent. And this is a great outlet for people with talent to be able to express it.
I really like the Chihuly hanging in the front entryway. Even though I'm a painter, I love his work, and it's just really a dynamic piece.
I also like how you brought Karen's work in, Corey's work, to go along with the O'Keeffe. I think that's kind of neat.